clock. The clock struck one. The mouse ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Oink, king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. They lost their mittens and they began to cry.
Oh, mother dear, we sadly fear our mittens we have lost.
What? Lost your mittens, you naughty kittens, then you shall have no pie.
Meow, 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 we shall have no pie.
They found their mittens and they began to cry.
Oh, mother, here, see, here, see, here, our mittens we have found.
What? Found your mittens, you darling kittens, then you shall have some pie.
Meow, 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 we shall have some pie.
Kittens put on their mittens and soon ate up the pie.
Oh, mother dear, we greatly fear our mittens we have soiled.
What? Soiled your mittens, you naughty kittens, then baby began to sigh.
Meow, 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 our mittens we have soiled.
They washed their mittens and hung them out to dry.
Oh, mother dear, look here, look here, our mittens we have washed.
What? Washed your mittens, you're such good kittens, I smell a rat close by.
Meow, 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 we smell a rat close by.
Daddy Finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do? Mommy Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sister Finger, where are you? Baby Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Miss Polly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. And she called for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat.
Miss
Benny shook his head and he said, Miss Polly, put her straight to bed. He wrote on a paper for some pills, pills, pills. I'll be back in the morning with my bill, bill, bill.
Have you any wool?
Yes, sir, three bags full. One for the master, one for the dame, and one for the little boy who lives down the lane.
Ba, ba, black sheep, have you any wool?
Everything around us is so nice and green. Cabbages, zucchini, spinach, and Swiss chard. Eating good and healthy isn't very hard. We'd also like to buy something that's good and sweet. There are so many things that we would love to eat. Apples, grapes, and berries, and some jam to spread. So many delicious things that are nice and red. Daddy likes bananas, I will get him some. Some lemon, corn, and honey for my mommy, yum. So many yellow things around, let's get some cheese. Some pears and some vanilla ice cream for me, please. And now I wonder why there's nothing blue to eat. Well, butterflies are pretty, but they aren't meat. The sky is blue and lovely, but it won't taste good. I guess there really isn't any real blue food.
Oh, I forgot about blueberries.
Hill without
When the hound came around, Bunny hopped without a sound. Ran as fast as he could to the dark and gloomy wood.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, nod your head. If you're happy and you know it, shake your legs. If you're happy and you know it, shake your legs. If you're happy If you're happy and you know it, snap your fingers. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, snap your fingers. If you're happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So Incy Wincy Spider went up the spout again. Incy Wincy Spider Incy Wincy Spider went up the spout again. Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So Incy Wincy Spider
joyful gnomes. Here's a hoopoe on a picket. Can I share your happy home? Hoop, 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 hoop. Can I share your happy home? Hoop, 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 hoop. Can I share your happy home? Look, a froggy by the river sees the house and says, "Yoo-hoo! I'm so sorry to disturb you, but I'd love to stay with you. Hop, 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 hop. Oh, I'd love to stay with you. Hop, 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 hop. Oh, I'd love to stay with you." Something squeaking in the bushes, it's a little forest mouse. I'm so happy to have found you and your clean and lovely house. Squeaky squeak, squeaky squeak, what a clean and lovely house. Squeaky squeak, squeaky squeak, what a clean and lovely house. Now beyond the hazel thicket, five good friends all share a home. There's a hoopoe and a froggy and a mouse and two good gnomes. La la la, la la la, five good friends all share a home. La la la, la la la, five good friends all share a home.
Thank you. Johnny, Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth. Johnny, Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
No, Papa.
Telling lies.
No, Papa.
Open your mouth.
get back and iron my dress carefully. Mommy has a little girl, she is very sweet. Mommy has a little girl, she is nice and neat. Good and tidy, she is happy helping everyone. She is friendly and hardworking, shining like the sun. Makes you joyful with a smile, brightens up your day. It's such fun to be around her when she starts to play. Mommy has a little girl, she is very sweet. Mommy has a little girl, she is nice and neat. I do my homework in the evening. There's so much to learn every day. I'm happy to read and to study before I can go out and play. I want to be good and supportive and be an example for all. One day I will be just like Mommy and help everyone.
Everywhere that Mary went, the
flippant.